So what's better than an Amazon Echo Studio? Is it a Google Max? Is it an Apple HomePod? No, it's two Echo Studios. So what I'm going to do today is show you how to use two Echo Studios as your home theater system. And we're going to go through how to set it up and what it sounds like. So setup is pretty straightforward. So in the Alexa app, you go to devices, and then you click the plus sign there in the top right, and it says add setup audio system, and you want home cinema. Just searching for the speakers now, and you want Echo Studio and second Echo Studio. Click next. It's saying left and right, you can change them over if you don't think they're on the wrong side. You can swap the speakers here. Click next. It asks you then what you want to set it up as. So we set it up as home theater. Click next. What room you want it in. You can do living room or lounge. I'm going to say lounge. And click next. And it should set up now to the TV. It says home theater group was created. So on your Fire Stick or Cube or your Fire TV, it says, do you want to play a preview? So let's play a preview and see what it looks like and sounds like. And done. Okay, so now your Fire TV is set up as a home theater system with your Echo Studios, and it does sound really good. What I'll do next is just try a film out and see how that sounds on there.
Oh, that hurt. Okay. I guess you did need my help after all. Wait a minute. I thought there was supposed to be three.
The critics gave this film a panning, but I quite liked it. Anyway, so that's it. It's all set up, ready to go. It sounds great. You can add a sub to it as well if you want a little bit more bass, but there is plenty of bass there already. Obviously, the limitations of this is you can only connect this to a Fire Stick, for Fire Cube, or Fire TV, and this is the latest versions. Okay, you won't be able to do a home cinema setup or home theater setup with a TOS link. So it is only with the Fire TVs. Okay, thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon.